Good morning, everyone, here on Good Day Columbia. I'm Janet Parker, live in Los Angeles at the Nokia Theater, where last night Candice and Kree sang for the crown. What a performance by both contestants. Again, remember, this is the first time two divas will go head-to-head, and one of them will be crowned since season 3. I mean, they left everything they had on the stage, both of them singing 3 songs in just 60 minutes, each of them also singing the song that will be the winner's single. Here's what they had to say right after their performance last night about those songs and how it hit close to home.
It's really easy to get emotionally connected to the song. Lyrically, melodically, I couldn't have wrote it better myself.
Because the lyrics, I connect with them. Even when I first heard the song, I got, you know, emotionally connected to it. So it was definitely easy to put myself into the lyrics. So I like the song.
Now, Keith Urban even saying about the two young ladies last night, he said about Kree that she really brought out the big guns and may have given Candice a run for her money, saying, of course, Candice always holding out strong, and the song that she chose as her favorite song, the I Who Have Nothing, she actually solicited from her Twitter followers on which of their favorite songs she should sing last night. It was between I Who Have Nothing and Love Song, and her Twitter followers chose I Who Have Nothing, and a standing ovation throughout the Nokia Theater. The energy inside that theater was amazing last night. So many Candice and Kree fans. Right here where I am, in fact, right here behind me, was filled with fans last night holding up their Candice and Kree signs. Lots of fans from LA, big fans of Candice, South Carolina's own Candice Glover. We'll see tonight if America put the crown on South Carolina's Candice Glover or Texas's Kree Harrison. For now, folks, live at the Nokia Theater in Los Angeles, Janet Parker, Watch Fox News. Friendy?
All right, Janet, thank you so much for that. And remember, you're invited to join us for Watch Fox's American Idol viewing party. Folks, it's going down tonight at 7 o'clock in downtown Columbia Marriott on Hampton Street. The event is free, and it will benefit the South Carolina Autism Society. We'll have games, snacks, and much, much more. We look forward to seeing you there. Stay with us. There's more Good Day right after this.